What's up, JJ?
Hi, JJ.
Good afternoon to you. A little early for a beer, I think, but we're gonna do it. You want your chair? Let's do this. Never too early for a brewski. Cheers. You can't.
If I can.
I don't deserve to be punched. See, I thought shit was falling on me. How you doing today, by the way, JJ? I'm rude. Gonna ask how your day's going. Well, good. Are you gonna stream later?
Take off my boots, I take off my hat. it like that. We get in the shower, we fool around. That's how an organ boy likes to get down. Organ boys ain't special, but they work hard every day. And they don't give a damn about the Californian say. Well, they take care of their
families. Why are you just looking at
sunset? Everyone else around.
Holy shit, 6 a.m.
That's how an organ boy likes to get down.
Who's that about?
We were watching the movie till 6 a.m.
Holy crap!
I went to bed early.
I got up at 6 a.m.
Yeah, you went to bed when Bree got up. I just kind of hung out. What's that smell like? For real. Open the window.
I
didn't want to
use it.
Ridiculous. Too late for beer. What's up, man? How you doing today?
Okay,
oh, Jesus.
I'm saying.
I had
a
little wine.
Why?
I'm telling you, that wine.
It's a double juice.
Instantly. Hungry right now. Left work early. We'll go get some food. I'm actually kind of hungry. I had an early lunch. We're getting ready to can some fresh tuna. Where is the bag of tuna?
Yeah, we are.
Tuna! And then later we're gonna cook up some trout. Oh, it's the best. Remember we were talking about it, it's phenomenal. Been talking about it for a while, man. We're finally gonna do it. This will be one of the things that my subs will get on the giveaway. Where did you get fresh tuna? Out of the boats, right off the ocean, brother. We live in the ocean, on the beach. You know that, right? I have to turn that down. I feel like I was talking over it. But yeah. We got a shit ton of friends that work out on the crabbing boats. They work out in the tuna boats, and you know, so we go out and we get some tuna.
I'm at Johnny's house, and I forgot to ask for the seal of milk.
It's already been filleted and cured. What's that? Look at that.
See, I'm not even using my lids for this.
Jealous. That'd be so delicious. I know, I like cooking tuna, just eating it. You know, it's actually a really good tasting fish if you grill it or barbecue it. Phenomenal, I love it. But I also like my canned tuna for my sandwiches as well, so therefore I have to make an option. And it's an easy option for me. Yeah, it's an easy option for me considering I can go cook other fish on the barbecue, or you know, I got a ton of trout, we got crappie, bluegill, bass, you know, salmon, steelhead, and that could be cooked instead, or the catfish, and you know, you don't really, you're not gonna get the fresh tuna like I have here on a sandwich any other way. So it's an easy decision for me. It's actually extremely good, like I said, when you barbecue it. So I prefer to make the canned tuna. I'm all about that fancy looking presentation. You know, I used to be the same way, and then I got so caught up in trying to make it look fancy, and I fall away from the taste of the food. So now I'm more about just making it taste good. I don't really care how it looks. Like, for instance, with burgers or steaks or pork steaks or beef steaks on the barbecue. Everybody tries to get that grill mark, and it's actually better to just get a whole sear, just a good crust across the entire steak is what you want. So I stopped giving a shit about how it looks more than how it tastes is where I'm at. But I try to add that little bit of presentation, you know, I do add the greens and, you know, the stuff on the side, that way it gives a little bit of pop.
Hey, you feel like burning your hands?
Yeah, the whole sear is good. Just searing the whole thing. Go out of the water, burn my hands off. I can, okay.
I need to put them on.
What?
Put them on here.
Is it done?
Yeah. Upside down. Yeah, they're hot.
Well, yes, it is boiling.
I have
hot.
This.
Hold on.
I have no idea
what
my
tongue is. Remember, you gotta sterilize them. That's what we're doing right now. We're sanitizing and sterilizing.
Come on.
This is gonna be like a 9-hour process. I think we legitimately have cut up dead weight, 17
pounds.
17 pounds. So. Legitimately, it's all been played, there's no guts, so it's 17 pounds, and that's a lot. That's a lot of tuna. It's gonna be like a 9-hour process. You'll see bits and pieces of it. Maybe we'll do a little today, do a little tomorrow. But I'm thinking about getting on the tractor here in a bit.
I saw room in my fridge for all of it.
I know, but we'll get it done.
Oh yeah, I'm seeing how much I can do today. I also want to make sure
I care about that a lot,
time.
Yeah, totally. The taste. I'm super anal about it too. If it doesn't, I'm extreme aspery, I could be wasteful, because if I cook something and I don't approve it, I don't want anybody else to eat it. I try to make it perfect every time. If it ain't perfect, I get really pissed off. And I'll toss out the whole entire thing. Just done. You know how much meat I've smoked?
And wasted.
And wasted.
The chickens ate
it. And wouldn't eat it. I try not to waste it too much, because, but if I don't like the taste of it, I don't expect anybody else to eat it, or nor like the taste of it either. So, I mean, I'm going to take a leak.
Take a leak. Why don't you just leave one? Huh? What kind of tuna? Albacore! Fresh
albacore. Oh.
Hey, JJ! I'm not willing to burn my fingers. I have no idea where my tongs went. I guess like this. That is expensive. Yes, unless you know somebody who works on the boat. And literally catches it. We didn't pay anything for it. I'm canning some of it for him, and then he gives us some too. Yeah, and I'm doing these size jars, and I'm also going to do the larger jars. This is supposed to be about $4 a pound, if you were to buy it here fresh. Those are done. I wasn't willing to burn my fingers. I don't know how you eat that, but...
Yeah, totally.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Sanitizing the jars. Oh, I pay like $1.50 a can for a white albacore. Well, how fresh is it? I mean, That's the thing. It was like...
A can, like, from the store, gosh.
Oh, from the... Yeah, that's what I thought. I won't even eat shit from the store. I tried it the other day. I've been so spoiled for the last, like, 4 or 5 years. We've been having nothing but fresh canned tuna. That's the only fucking way I'll eat tuna. The other day we ran out for the first time in, I said 4 years, but I guarantee it's been like 6, 7, at least. And I lost my beer. Fuck. So we ran out. I opened a can because we bought a can of tuna, and I really wanted a tuna sandwich. And I opened up that can, ate that tuna sandwich. 2 bites I took one bite, 2 bites, simultaneously. I won't fucking ever do that again. Terrible.
Damn it.
Never again will I eat canned tuna from the store. And you can't. When you became so spoiled to have the fresh tuna that we have right here in front of us, you can't go back. Even if you wanted to go back, it's just like if you don't eat fast food for like 6 months and you try to go get yourself a cheeseburger from like Burger King, you can't do it. I can't do it. I've tried. I used to love fucking cheeseburgers from Burger King and Carl Jr. And since it's been so long, you know, no good. Yeah, it's gross. Totally gross. I gotta find that beer. I put my beer down and lost it. Okay. Hey, what's good? How you doing, brother? You're just in time to watch us can some tuna. Okay, so I don't know how many of you guys were here the other day when I was on the tractor. Was that enjoyable? Is that something you want to watch again? Because I'm going to have a huge fucking garden. It's not even a garden, it's gonna be like a farm. I'm gonna do like an acre and a half, just fucking plant vegetables. I'm gonna have everything, you know, from peppers to zucchinis to squash to onions to carrots. But being on the tractor the other day on that stream, I don't know how many of you guys were watching it. Was it entertaining? Is that something you want me to do again? Because I love driving that tractor. I think this time I can put you on the tractor with me. So.
Oh, this stuff. Yeah. Okay. Oh shit.
What?
I need a cutting board and.
You want to drive one? They're a lot of fun. They're a blast. I'm trying to buy a house. Any advice? I don't know, man. Honestly, I would seek, like, you know, a real estate agent that you can trust. LA is ridiculous. Yeah. Can you imagine driving down LA on a tractor? I would do it. Fuck yeah. Alec was asking for advice on buying a house. I didn't know what to tell him. I said just get a good real estate agent you can trust. Do you have any better advice?
Location.
Well, I mean, I got a lot of advice for you. I just don't know. It's such a broad, you know. There's so much I can give you in advice on that I don't even know where to begin to start, is what I'm trying to get at. It's like, there's so many ways and so many things you need to know and so many loops you go through, and there's so many different routes that you can go buy a house, different places, and I just don't know where to start for the best advice, other than what I said, so I wish I could help better. Hell yeah. We blast old country. And we keep it real old country too. If you're gonna do it, do it. I'm with that. So does this come on? Are you ready for that?
No. You can turn it off.
Sweet tits. Alright. I better take the camera and show them what you're doing over here. You guys want to see what old Brisky's doing?
No. Look at her handle that fish.
Just cut it in chunks. Nothing prettier, nothing, doesn't really matter. It's going straight into the, probably about 1-inch cuts. Shit, my tuna.
Ooh, the smell of tuna. Love it.
The cat would be going nuts if it was in here.
No, y'all can still see me this way.
Okay, I need the jars all right here.
Other than my ex-boyfriend, he's kind of psycho.
Yeah, he's got some issues.
Right, so yeah.
Well, the car chase is don't touch my beer. 30 beers, baby.
That's only 2 jars.
I know, we're working on it, Bree.
No, is it all the jar?
Yeah, one step at a time there, Missy. Missy Roo.
Yeah, you just shove them in there.
Do you want to do that again sometime?
I don't know how people use these little jars. That's like a sandwich for you.
Yeah, but I mean,
I like them in the big jars.
I like them in the big jars too, because you can make them a whole bunch. It can last a long time. Thought it was chicken. Yeah, it kind of does look like chicken. It almost has the same texture, I guess. And look, you know, like chicken breasts.
Yeah, it looks like chicken, yeah.
Yeah, like a chicken breast. But it ain't chicken. I'd be fucking pissed off if I was, you know, cutting up chicken in a can and then trying to eat a sandwich with it. I mean, I don't know. Everybody probably gonna think the same thing. It's chicken. He's cutting up chicken and throwing in cans. Can and chicken, guys.
Yeah, you can see how he got like every bone out of this. Well, awesome.
Of course he got every bone out of me.
I'm just saying, like.
Yeah.
The one from a couple years ago, we had to get every or check every piece.
Yeah, that was because
James
played.
Did, yeah.
Jimmy played the other one, and Dottie played this one. Dottie's the guy, he's the one out there on the tuna boats and doing all the work. And
he's the one that caught it.
He's the one that caught it. And we just have good, you know, access to people.
Okay, one fillet is 3 cans. Oh, it smells so fishy. Well, one, okay, I guess one small fillet. Oh no, this is 2. That's what I thought. I was like, what?
Look at that. Fuck, I just want to grill that up. Yes. Can I have a little chunk that I can cook? I think that's a good idea.
Right now?
Yes. Get my cast iron. I don't want these to fucking tuna. Your buddy.
Good luck.
Man, I lost a lot of weight. I can fucking skip you right
in. No, it's just the thing was in the way earlier. Okay. So I only can do 4 cans at once. Because I have a small. I only have a 6-ounce can, or 6 canner.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, you put a very small amount of vegetable oil, actually. There. now it can use. Can I see the stars?
I don't know. Find out.
Yeah. Okay. So now just put a very small dab of oil. Okay. Yeah, and then I have this with the white vinegar. Okay. What you do with this, clean off the edges. Make sure there's nothing on there. This also helps it seal. Okay. I'll use the, you just use this the entire time. So I'm just gonna set that there. I'm gonna grab my lids. Come straight out of the boiling water, put it on. It's a waste of time to write anything on them right now because it's just gonna come off in the process. Okay. Now you just can reuse all the ones that you've had before. You barely seal it at all. Just enough to kind of hold it on there. Hold it in place.
All right. Have you seen that lemon juice?
Yeah, we used it yesterday or the other day.
That's what I thought. I can't see it up there.
It's on the table. Now I just can't go in the car or in the, in here. In the canner. It was on the table.
I'm getting
hang on.
Maybe.
Probably. You want this still on?
Oh gosh. I should turn that down. Don't need it up that friggin' high. I didn't realize I had a phone that time.
Okay. You cooking catfish too? Okay. Now, hang on 1 second.
How should I set the can? What do you what? The canner?
Did you want to show them?
Yeah. Shit, sorry guys.
So, 3/4 full of water in there. And yeah, now I just put the... There we go. Open, close. This is down or up. And you just press can.
Do you have that little thing? Like that up there? Show my food over there.
Took me a hot minute to get it to stay, but yeah. Alright, I guess I was just looking.
We gonna cook. Oh, beer's gonna show you something. I'm just kidding. It's not nothing special, but you're gonna watch me. All right, here we go. Just a simple basic. I'm a little hungry before I jump on that tractor. Nothing special. Okay, it's gonna be good. We're gonna do a little catfish too. Here's the catfish. A little bit of catfish. You can see it up here better maybe. And then a couple chunks of that tuna, and I'm gonna have that for a little snack.
So much juice. What do you want, like a tail or?
Get Kona looking. Okay, Kona cooking. I gotcha. From here, it looked like an L. Yeah, I don't really care. Just give me a little. Not too big of a. I don't think I'm too crazy.
That?
Yeah.
What do you want?
Right there is good. Nothing too big because I'm going to do the catfish. And I'm going to do a little bit of this. That's perfect. Just put it right there. Fuck yes. Now we're talking. Alright. I don't have any of my knives. I don't have any of my cooking utensils.
Oh, just, yeah.
First thing first.
Then the rest of it's gonna be gone.
Yeah, I cook it all though. I always cook it.
That would only
do like 2.5 big jars. Watch this, guys. Watch what we're gonna do. Garlic. Tuna. Tuna fish. Add some catfish next. The catfish is going to cook a lot faster than that, though.
Alright, I'm going to go do the dishes.
you had yourself a good dishing time. Keep an eye on the clock. Gotta pick up kids.
I have a lot on me.
Okay. Fuck yeah, that salt. That salt's gonna do good. A little more salt, pepper. This is just a snack. I had a very early lunch, so I opted to make a little bit of fish. Hey, what's up, brother? When you get drunk, they remove your mind. Hey, brother. Oh, I got you. It's fine, man. It's gonna balance out, Hi-Head. So, pretty soon, I won't give any mods out on this. Otherwise, told so by my other mods. That's the only way I'll ever mod anybody after today, is if my other mods say I need to mod this person. That's it. So, cheers. I just gave it back, brother. I got you. Yeah, like I said, I'm not going to mod anybody from here on out. It's just going to be unless specified by my mods. That's the only way I'll mod anybody from here on out. So, that garlic. All right. I don't have any lemon juice. I lost it. I don't have any fresh lemons. Ate them. Look at this. This is grilled. This is fucking tuna on the cast iron. Yeah, that's what we're doing. And some catfish. A little more catfish. If I had a spoon, I'd be happy, but I probably don't, so. I'm not gonna get back up and get one. What's up, brother? How you doing, K-Sock? You're just in time. This is fresh albacore tuna and catfish. I'm doing both. Hey, it's smelling good. Smelling really good now. But I got the onions going. I got the peppers. I put a little bit of rosemary in there, which I should go get more. I got some garlic, fresh garlic, and some butter, a little bit of lime juice. Giving that a little bit of golden color there. It don't take long to cook, guys. Fish does not take long. A lot of people think it should be like 40 minutes. You're cooking your fish for 40 minutes. Yeah, enjoy that shit. What up, Brian? How you doing? Those onions look amazing. Yeah, they're a little burnt, but oh my god, that was good. Did you catch that today? No, it's not caught today. The albacore tuna was caught this month. Or last, you know, it wasn't too long ago. We've been meaning to can it, and that's what we're working on today. We have 17 pounds that we're canning. It's gonna take about 9 hours. Well, there's the canner. We already did the, we go, this is a six canner. So we're I think it's six. It might be five. Anyway, we only put four cans in, but they're small, the small cans. And the small cans, you know, eventually I'll do the giveaways with them. Depending, I might do the big cans. We'll see, though, how nice I want to be. So you guys will have some of the best fucking tuna you'll ever taste if you win the giveaway.
I want a little more butter in here. Got enough garlic. Season up this catfish. That catfish, I mean, the catfish is almost done. That's how long it takes. I wasn't even kidding. You don't cook it very long. But this is a really thick piece of tuna. Look at this, guys. Luscious. Like McKenzie would say, luscious and bodacious. You'll know when it's done because it'll start, you'll get rid of that little watery color and it'll start to flake off very easy. The catfish doesn't flake as well as other fish. But since I've been cooking it for so like many years, I already know when to take it off. Technically, I could probably take this off now, and it would be fine. But I want that butter, I want that garlic to penetrate it better than it is. I've done pickles and stuff before. Never thought to do it myself. Bro, Brian, I swear to you, I'll send you a can. You get special treatment. Because you're part of the boys, you know, you're the one in the very beginning that kept me motivated to continue the stream. So I'll actually send you one of these cans, brother, and you will not. And I'm gonna hate to send it to you, because you're never gonna want to go back to the canned tuna from the store. I was telling everybody the story earlier. For the first time in, say, you know, 6 years, I actually ran out of fresh canned tuna that we canned ourselves, that we get right out of the ocean, just literally fucking 20 minutes from where we're at, 5 minutes, technically it's like five, but anyway, you gotta get on the boat and go out there. So, I had a craving for tuna, and I looked in my cupboard, and I was completely out of fresh canned tuna. I was like, no! I look over, and there's one can, the store-bought can. Cracked it open, made my sandwich. I was disappointed making the sandwich because I was like, this is going to be fucking disgusting. And as I was making the sandwich, I was just like, all right, whatever. I want the tuna, I'm going to eat it. And took two bites of it. I will not do that again. Fucking disgusting. So nasty. And it was a good store-bought canned tuna too, so you would think it might have been half decent, and it wasn't. No, I've been spoiled too long. When you've been, when you've been spoiled, as long as I have, having this fresh tuna, you'll see when I send you a can, Brian. You're gonna fucking just you're not gonna know what to do. It's gonna be that good. Oh, yeah. You just wait. You wait till you get that can, man. I still got your address. Okay, so this is done. I'm overcooking it. I just need to get it off. I need to get a plate. This is done. Here, I'll show you. That's the catfish. You can tell it's done by the way it just flakes itself apart. Oh my gosh. Yes. That is good. Good, good, good. I need to get a plate. I'm going to let that sit for a couple more minutes, but I got to get a plate. I fucked up. Oh, I got a towel napkin.
We don't need a plate. Napkin. Woohoo! Mmm. Yeah. Okay, this is almost done too. Technically, it probably is done, but I want to get a little more crisp to it. I like a little crisp crust. In fact, I should probably get a little more crust to the... I like the crust, guys. Look at this. Look at this. Mmm. Hotter than shit, though, but it is. Woo! Alright, well, let it cool off. Let it cool off before I do that again. Very good. I'm not really concerned too much about the catfish. This is what I'm eating right here. That's the bounty. I just want to get a little more crust on the outside of it, and then we're going to eat it up. I'm going to keep these moving because right now this pan is getting hot. It's going to burn if I don't keep them going. So we'll drop them over the top of that. Look at the garlic. This is fresh garlic, guys. It's going to go there. Fucking onions, garlic, and love. Oh, my camera. My camera. Oh, shit, don't burn this. Don't burn this. What are we doing to ourselves? Pay attention. All right, this is done. I'm going to turn it off. Turn this off. I got the crisp I wanted on it. So, I'm going to grab another napkin. All right. Look at the crust we just got. That's what I wanted, and that's what I got. Ow. Sorry, I don't know if y'all saw that. Let me go like this. Okay, that's tuna fish. That's what we're canning. You can tell it's done because look. See how it just does that? That's when you know it's done. And oh Lord. Oh man. Woo! I am fucking spoiled. Whoa. Yes. I wish you guys can try that. That was so juicy and flavorful. And we were talking about that earlier. It's really hard for me to make the decision, but it's really an easy decision. Do I can my tuna or do I grill my tuna? Do I barbecue my tuna? Do I put it on kebabs? But the catch is, I got other fish I can grill, other fish I can barbecue, the other fish I can put on kebabs, there's other fish I can deep fry. You will not get the canned tuna that we're doing. You won't get a better tuna in a can. Therefore, easy decision. But I did want to do a little bit of grilled tuna because, yes, it's that good. All right. So here's the catfish. That's the catfish. We did catch that. At the top of the hopeless. How you doing? Gimme. Yeah, it just did. Nafcon did what? I missed it. I am eating a dirt fish. Okay, guys, catfish is a fucking dirt fish. It's really only good when you... This is good, but I have fucking albacore tuna I just cast ironed up real nice by eating this. No longer. So, the tuna cooled off. Amazing. Like I said, if I had some tartar sauce or some lemon, I don't have lemon. But I got lime. Next best. I don't keep my Discord open. And, you know, Tuna this, like, was commented earlier. Alec was in here, and he said, it looked like chicken. And it does. It looks like chicken. But it's most certainly not. No, I don't see why I need to know your name. When I talk to you, you just say, yo, it's K-Slot. I don't get in Discord enough. I'll start getting in my Discord a little more. Yeah. Oh. I mean, because it does come off in flakes, like you see that? You know. I can't wait. Brian, I cannot wait for you to get that this can of tuna. Once we send it, I cannot wait for you to try it. Ooh. And I think eventually I'll start selling it too. We're going to start doing pickled quail eggs, pickled chicken eggs and duck eggs and stuff like that. We pickle them up and they're phenomenal. They're so good. I don't know if you guys even know what a quail is. A quail is a game bird, but we actually raise our own, incubate them and stuff. And we'll start making those, pickling them. And if you guys want to buy some pickled quail eggs or some of this tuna, we also can can salmon as well. Canned salmon is good. I used to use it actually as canned tuna substitutes. So instead of using a can of my tuna fish, you can use a can of the salmon, and it's fucking great on a sandwich. It's phenomenal. It's just as good as tuna. Or you can use, I know, it's so good. Try this.
There's a smokehouse in here.
Try this a little bit. Oh, you need a little bit. Right here. I don't want to share. I'm sorry. I'm like a little less. Money, huh?
Yep. I'm not hungry.
I am. So,
what happened to the onions?
Somewhere along the way, down the road, you guys can buy some of the canned tuna, canned salmon. What? I'm
fucking my puzzle.
Well, you built a puzzle on my fucking desk.
You're never inside.
I know I'm never inside, but you want to try some of this?
No.
Dirt fish?
No.
She don't want any catfish. I don't blame her. Maybe my youngest will.
No, she won't. No, she don't like it. Well. But she's picky. I don't see what time that had on it, but it doesn't have time.
You want to chat with chat? So what's up, Brian?
Sure. Hey, Brian! Hey, K-Sock! What's up, what's up? Never uses. Oh, 30 minutes on that canner. Just switched over. Dun, dun, dun. Nothing. Canning some tuna, and then I finish my puzzle. Oh, yeah, the only thing I've done in there is post pictures. What do you think you're doing there, Bear? He sneaks in, sat next to the fish. He's like, He is back to cooking. Thank you. Oh, colorful. My mom called yesterday. She's like, it's purple.
29 minutes. You can see the tuna. I have to go down and get the kid from the bus stop soon. About 20 minutes. That was pretty good fish. I like mine with mayonnaise and mustard and salt and pepper and on a cold sandwich or with some cheese and some
git.
With some cheese and some crackers. Mmm. I don't know why the dog thinks that he is invited to the party over here. What is this going on? What the hell is... Oh, I see. Ch-ch-ch. 28 minutes. Who's excited?
He's in here.
Bear jumps up, smells the pan, and then goes to you. He's like, wait, let me check the pan.
He's like, wait.
Go.
What's Rambo gonna get and I'm not gonna get?
Did you give him the catfish?
Yeah, I mean, I just had some tuna. Why would I want to eat that catfish? It's silly talk.
I don't know.
I just don't want I had a few bites, too. I just don't want the catfish to go to waste.
I gotta fix this.
But yeah, that tuna is so fucking bomb. Oh. Alright, so.
Spaghetti and meatballs. I made spaghetti yesterday on stream.
No, spaghetti and meatballs.
He says it's not fish, but spaghetti and meatballs. Be right back. Alright.
So she wants me out of here. What's your plan?
I guess. To fix my puzzle.
I guess I can get up and get on the old tractor. Hopefully that
works. Yeah, that's
not it. It's not hot, is it?
No, I tested it first.
Alright.
It has a half hour. 27 minutes.
Be right back.
And I have 22 minutes to start your healing. Ha! I have to fix my damn puzzle. There we go. Man, I did so much on this puzzle last night. It is cray cray. There we go. Dun, dun, dun. Whoa. Dun, dun. Reasons you should. Let's see. Says. Come on. The news channel, local news channel just went live. So, reasons you should listen to our warnings. Uh-oh. What did somebody do? I bet somebody drove into the water. Let's see. See what he says. Oh, shit. So we have a lot of high waves and stuff, guys, and a lot of flooding. So far, one person has died today, and three people have been injured from getting too close to the ocean. I was down in it, but I also grew up here, and I know what to do and where to stay away from. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I bet. Yeah, there's high waves, heavy rain, wind, and flooding. They're telling everybody to go away for the next 12 hours. Everybody's driving down to see it. So far, one person's died and three have been injured on the Oregon coast in the at the ocean.
Because of the ocean?
Yeah,
because
they're stupid and walk down there. Yeah, when I got there earlier, there was a lady playing like with the chucket ball with her dog. And literally, she finally left, and maybe 30 seconds later, it washed up where she was. I was like, you're an idiot.
You know, you play with fire, you're liable to get burned. You
I mean, I went down there, but...
You play with raging water, you're liable to get wet.
I stayed a safe distance, and I could see it.
I don't know. I mean, is it that cool? Should we go down there?
No, the high tide's over.
Since I'm connected.
The flood warning is till tonight, but...
Since I'm connected to the Vulcan right now.
What about?
Was I just neck? Here. Let me talk about it.
I was going to kill your thing.
Probably. Alright, so I'm thinking I'm going to go on the tractor and do some little bit of tractor fun. I've got to clear out a big old spot for a garden. Bam! I'm going to bring you guys on the tractor with me. And then after a while, I'll come back in. Well, once it starts to rain, we'll come back in and I'll do some barbecuing tonight. But, like I said, I might lose the internet. What's up, House Con? You just missed it, man. We were just cooking up some fish. We just had some fresh tuna. I grilled it, I just pan fried it on the cast iron. Man, someone else got there first.
It smells and looks like it's gonna start raining. What?
I don't. Well, I'm gonna try to get out there before it rains.
What did you say?
Oh, I'm just being in the door. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna get on the tractor right now, so it's gonna rain here in a few. But if I lose connection, it'll just be temporarily.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to connect and disconnect.
It kinda smells like it's gonna start raining.
Yeah, in mom's basement. Hey, yeah, I knew it would go off because I'm trying to get it set up that way we can go out here on the tractor. I'm going to try to bring you on the tractor today, but it's back. So, let me see. I mean, the thing is I don't need to get on the tractor. Fuck. Making a mess. I don't need to do anything on the tractor per se. It's just I'm not ready to barbecue, so if I don't get on the tractor with you guys, you know, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Go offline. But we don't want that. I just got online. But it's definitely something that I will work on. I need to go do it anyway, so I might as well do it. Right? So hopefully you guys are going to have fun here out here on this with me. And hopefully it doesn't piss rain on me either. I got to find a way out of here. I got shit everywhere. Let me find the exit. Close it. There it is. Oh no. Oh no, Bree's gonna get mad. I was never in here. She's been working on this puzzle. She's been working on this puzzle because it looks like our cat, Rambo, which shouldn't be in here. Rambo, you get out of here. There's a fish all over this countertop, and I know he'll get up here and try to eat it. But yeah, here's my cat. Look, does that not look like the cat? Look, Rambo. That cat. Yeah, I just spilled my beer, by the way. That's why it's a mess. I don't care. I don't like my room looking like that. That's not good. Rambo, come on. I'm a clean freak. So having my room look like that bothers me. Rambo, come on. Out of there. You're not going to eat all that fish. Come on. Come on. You can get out of here. So I ran out of gas on the tractor yesterday. Fuck, is it already gonna start to rain? Don't do it to me, Northwest, not yet. This stream is bizarre, you haven't seen anything yet. He won't leave the fish. You haven't seen anything yet, man. You don't know what you don't know what you ever see on my stream. Unique. All right. I might lose internet again real quick, guys. I'm gonna switch over. I'll be real quick. I promise you guys. Okay. If I disconnect. It's actually Oregon. I'll show you real quick. Here's the beautiful Oregon. I can reach it. I just don't want to shut them off. Hey, like I said, I'm going to shut you guys off. Choing. Oh, he's drunk. He's falling. Look at this. Look at this. You get the front angle, you get the back angle. We're golden. It might lag a little bit, guys. Forgive me. We're good for now. I got two bars. We're gonna get on this tractor. I ran out of gas earlier. Uh-oh. Y'all heard that. What? The battery's gonna do this to me. Rip, no battery. This battery's gonna do it to me. The battery ain't working there, Bree. Yeah, dead battery. I haven't had time to put gas in it because the battery's dead. No! You're not supposed to jump these either. It's not something you do.
We'll put the gas somewhere.
Okay, put it up there.
You're being completely annoying today.
Why?
Like, you're just being like...
I'm helping you.
Not really.
Oh, all right.
What should we do? What, Bray? It's 250. Is it starting to sprinkle? I can't quit. I'm going to put some gas in it first. I'm going to add a little bit of gas. Sometimes if you let your battery sit for a minute, it will get enough juice and go.
What?
One of these days, what? The cat? One of these times here, we're gonna burn that big ass pile right wherever there it is. Yeah, we're gonna burn all this on the stream. See, we're trying to clear all this up right here. This used to be 10 feet of sticker bushes all the way back. So right now, if you can see it, we've cleared a little bit, but yet there's still a lot of these branches and twigs and things that, you know, that I need to get out of here. I don't like that. Like, look, that pile, shit. Stuff like that needs to be cleared. Just be removed, really. I can run it over if I had the, you can pull a, big old deck and a mower behind this, and if I had that, I would do that, but it's not here, so we're just gonna have to push it out of the way. But if I could mulch it, that'd be fine. It wants to go. It just needs that little bit. Just a tiny bit. What up, Wolverine? How you doing, brother? What's that killer? I'm bringing you guys on the tractor today. Hopefully, if I can get it to crank. Can we get it to work? Can we get it to work? We don't know yet.
let's try this. She was completely dry on gas. Well, not completely dry, but she was low, so give it a minute. Let that gas cycle through. I guess it would help if I turn the ignition on. We did it. All right. I have an ATV. We have two of them. My brother's borrowing one of them right now, and the other one's over there. I have a badass ATV and a dirt bike. It's playing World of Warcraft. Jeez, you're botting wow, huh? Yeah, one of these times I'll take you all on the ATV. We'll jump and hang out. My daughter's getting off school right now, getting picked up at the bus. But what we need to do is figure out how I'm gonna strap you guys to the tractor. Don't know yet. I mean, I got a couple ideas. I mean, obviously oh! Fucking wet seat. My ass is wet. It's been raining, old beers. Come on, you know it's been raining. Kids getting off school. Don't die. Yeah, a lot of beer holders. Hey, honey. I mean, I could almost hold you guys like this, but I can't hold you steer and do all the... I can't. So... we'll just get over here and I'll make something. Hey, honey. What's up over here? What? What? I know! That's really the most dry ever. That's how you do laundry? You're always doing laundry. I swear! Does this look weird? Does it look like I'm floating? How about that? That angle right here. I'm just hovering. Yeah, man, you gotta stay on top of it. I wish Bree would. Shit. Yeah, I know. I don't like that either. Why? Well, I'm going to try to figure something out. I'm going to get you guys to stay on here. I got to put my battery back. So just bear with me a second. Hang on. All right, good luck. Trying to figure this out, guys. Hang on. We'll be on this tractor running around in no time. This is for the next hut we're supposed to be building. Well, we're going to use a little bit. I guess. Yeah, you're right. Everything is possible. You never know what we're going to get on Old 30 Beers channel. We're going to get this going. I wonder if it'd be better if I put you guys up here. Look at that. Is that better up there? If that's the case, I could have just put this here. I could have just put it like this. I want to be able to read chat though, that's why. Thank you. Or is that better? I know it's really bouncy and shaky. I still want it to be all bouncy for you guys, that's all. Bear. That ain't too bad, is it, guys? This is gonna work. I got this rope. Hang on. Yeah. right, guys. Let's do it. Soon, I gotta plow my field so I get my crops in, alright? I gotta get the crops in. You guys are like, oh, she had all 30 beers in trunk on the tractor again. Look at that view. Take me home. No, I lost my beard. Yeah.
more than I do.
Look at my dog. We're gonna end up burning this big old brush pile here shortly on the stream, guys. So soon. You found one of the best on Twitch, brother. You're now gonna, you never know what you're gonna get with me. Honestly. You never know. Ask the stream. It's always something. That smoking, some of the best fishing, outdoors, camping, bushcraft, hot hunting, fun. I don't want to brag. Just in case if you missed it, I want to show you the view one more time.
She thinks my tractor's sexy.
taking it easy right now, guys. I'm trying not to bounce me around. If I can get one more bungee cord, I can be able to strap this down a lot better. And we can really get some shit done. When I go for a beer, I'll do that.
I dropped my beer. I need to get a new one. All right, so if you guys are tuning in, this is what we're doing. This right here, this entire field will be a garden, more like a farm. We're gonna do everything. My dog out there, look at my bear. Look at him go, enjoying himself. So this used to be all sticker bushes. He's like, what, you looking at me, Dad? And, you know, all the sticker bushes were knocked down last summer, and there's a lot of them left sitting down, so I'm just trying to get it plowed up. That way, when I do turn the ground, we can throw in a garden. More like a farm. It's going to be big. Like at least 2 acres. An acre, maybe. We'll probably do like half an acre, I guess. We'll see. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. What? I know. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back. I lost the internet a minute there. But that's what happens sometimes. I'm trying to make it less bouncy for y'all. There we go. Alright, guys. I hope I'm back. I hope everything's better now. Check the hype. Yeah, brother, yes. Hopefully. Okay. Let's do this shit. Look how beautiful this is. That is fucking beautiful. I hope it comes in like it's coming in here. No, I'm not stuck. I got, you see what I'm doing? I'm driving my bucket downward, and there's a stump. Every once in a while, I'm trying to get rid of all these branches like that. But there's a stump that my bucket hit. This motherfucker don't get stuck. I'm just trying to pull this stump out. This thing don't get stuck. Even if it did get stuck, you can use the bucket and you can lift yourself up. Like, watch, right? Watch this. Yeah, you get the point. Alright, let's get this done. I'm trying not to bounce you all around so much. I'm trying to take it slow. Oh, yeah, let's do the song request. Oh, SDF! My dude! Thank you so much for the sub, brother. For 2 months in a row. The man. I'm refreshing my bot, by the way, so you guys can pick songs. I lost internet for a minute. Okay. like I said, I'm trying to go slow. So because I did this yesterday and I just bounced everybody everywhere. That was 2 days ago. I'm trying not to have that happen. Just keep it down. Battery's getting low. Uh-oh. Now what? Where are we at? I got 10% remaining. So I got a few minutes left on this and then we'll have to go inside. We're doing canned tuna inside. What up, Big Daddy? Take you on a ride with Big Green Tractor. I want to show you the view. What's up, brother? You having a good old time on that tractor? Yes, absolutely. Hey, Bear. It gets better as you go up. The higher you go up here, the better the view gets. I can't take you all that far though, because I'm pushing my internet as it is. One of these days, I'll just get the GoPro or the camera out, and I'll take you guys out. We got the sun. I don't know how, by some miracle, the sun came out. So I don't. Fucking weird. I'm in Kekona Town. Yes. I gotta get inside, I gotta get this on the charger before it dies.